Hi, I'm Alan Jacobs, your local DIY enthusiast from Boulders. Being a homeowner comes with the responsibility of conducting regular inspections to maintain your home. This will ensure that little things don't become bigger things later on.
Always wear shoes, make sure they have soft soles for gripping, and able to protect your feet from falling objects. Wear a coverall that covers your legs and arms. You are likely to be exposed to cleaning agents, fiberglass, and toxic or irritating plants. A coverall also safeguards against loose clothing snagging on objects as you move around. Wear safety goggles to protect your eyes from dust, fiberglass insulation wall, cleaning agents, and falling objects when you are working above your head. Carry a flashlight. You never know when your electrical supply will fail, be it load shedding or earth leakage as you conduct your inspections. A flashlight will help you move around safely and prevent you injuring yourself or breaking things around you. The best is an LED headlamp, as it keeps your hands free to work and is attached to you at all times. Check your fire extinguisher and keep it handy before starting. Be sure you and your family know how to use it correctly. Check your first aid kit and place it in your bathroom for emergencies that may occur.
For more maintenance tips like this, click on our blog on our website. Get to Boulders, get it done.